gotta up some taxes or something to offset. Let's see what we got. Workplace availability. Still have a few places here that don't have enough customers. You know what? I'm gonna have to just build on some of these properties. It's like I wanted to make so they could have like nice size yards and stuff, but I guess I'm gonna have to fill some of these spaces in. Traffic through this area, don't we? Okay, let's take a look. I'm gonna get some trees and stuff over here because this is kind of a treeless area and I don't like that. Especially once the trees get bigger, that'll definitely fill in the space. I just want to get to where I can get sidewalks. That's, is that something we have to, like, upgrade to? Large sport parks, tourist attractions. See, I'm not seeing like a walking trail unlock. Speed highway. Yeah, see, I'm not seeing the achievements for doing walking trails. Large roads, parking, services, wide sidewalk. Oh, wait a minute. Strip of grass adorns the side of the road. It's the sides of the road. These aren't sidewalks, though. I know I've seen it in people doing it in their videos. I just never paid attention where it was that they were getting the sidewalks. Oh well, we'll figure it out eventually. I'll have to go take a look and see if I can't find find something about it. It's like I want to do more companies, but I'm not going to do that if there's no chance of them to actually, you know, like, have enough customers. Let's see if we can't get some industry to build over here that's gonna produce some of this. Let's see if these will actually use some of the grain and stuff that we're producing. Sides. That's what I'm waiting for, to be able to random place stuff, because I want to be able to place the gas station and not have it. Some kind of just maybe do like some square road, like to go this way first. That's why it wasn't giving me 20 tons, it looks like. Okay, and we can build another one. What do we need? Let's look at our resource usage and stuff. Natural resources, ground pollution, land value, natural resources, not what I want. Let's see, telecom, wonder if it may be commercial, or I want to see what we're producing and what we're not. Wealth. Huh. I'm not these. Transportation, no. The economy. Let's see, production. Okay, here we go. Okay, we got a surplus of. We need more. Okay, we need more carrots. We got a surplus of rock and coal. So I do need more carrots. So another carrot farm. Okay. New signature ability available at Dairy House. Deliver dairy daily. Oh, cool. Gotta go this way first. If I go this way, should be able to go there. Where is the dairy farm at? Is it, let's see, it's like, oh, here. Maybe this? Commercial dairy farm. Put it down, right. Let's see, where should we put this? Can't put it there. Can put it right. There. How about over here? Be closer to the highway. Yeah, there we go. Cool. So, okay. Citywide for profitability. Nice. And it's got access to the highway really quick, right through there. That's good. Let's see, what else do we need? Still, we need mining, but I don't have availability on that yet. So now, are we selling this? You know, we should be transporting that. We need petrol, so we need carrots, and we need a processing plant for the juice, but I don't think we've got one, so we need to make some more industry. Want to put it by the farm, so maybe if we can put it along here, we could do some industry there. And hopefully that'll be some processing for producing, farms wise, that is. We do need some more textiles, so we'll build another one here. Employees. I could make this like a small farming community. Should I put some houses along here? Just a couple of them. These farms are probably not gonna make. What's the like pollution and stuff? Oh, it's low. Low noise pollution. So perhaps people wouldn't mind living around here. I wouldn't. Nice little farming area. See how the people like that. Put some commercial at the end here. Probably do an office building because they're gonna be wanting somewhere to business and stuff. Oh, I guess they don't really need office space. They're not demanding it at all. Yeah, so I'm not even gonna bother because they're not asking for any office demand. More industry though. Some trees between the farms and the houses. Hickory trees, huh? Flowering bushes. Right now. Cities. not just one. We're making a multiple cities coming out here. So. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.